On December the 27th, police responded to a shocking accident on a busy road on the outskirts of Bangkok. A car was found crushed by a cargo container filled with plywood. The car's driver miraculously escaped death, but suffered a broken arm and was sent to the nearest hospital for treatment. 61-year-old truck driver Viset Nakornchai claimed that retaining bolts came loose, resulting in the cargo container sliding off, landing on the car behind. He's been detained for further questioning and may be charged with reckless driving, causing injury and damage.